Hey guys, my name is DD, and welcome back to Undertale! And don't exactly know what exactly to do. But as you can see, I'm using another webcam, as I promised for these sessions, I guess. And this is kind of new to me. I never knew that this is actually like this. It's actually pretty cool. Actually, I like that a lot, though. It's pretty cool. So let's start now. I think last time we left off, obviously we went through everything. I think the last thing we do was the dog couple. So we just need to get past here. And these one, I think it's like, the way you complete it is like this, all the way down. Not like that, obviously. Okay, not like that. So I think I was supposed to go this, up, down to the left, down, right, down, down, right, up, and I'm stupid. Shit! Okay. Maybe like that. Bam, easy. There we go. So, if I go, I remember I did this the first time, like, with so much ease. Alright, no, I'm stupid. I'm supposed to go this way, this way, this way, this way, and I messed it up anyway. Okay. Messed it up anyway, whatever. Just fall off. I did it so easily last time, I was just being stupid this time. Okay. This way, I had to go around a circle, basically. Or, one circle. And then I go back around. Left, right, up, down. Aha. Put it up for me. Thank you. I passed through. And I think if I remember correctly, I should not have this in front of my screen. Okay. Can I have a snow hat? I don't remember anymore. All these different kind of things. And this puppy. I remember this puppy. Hello. And here is Big Puppy. Hello, Big Puppy. It's okay. It's the greeter dog. Yeah, I know how to greet this dog. I just gotta... Greeter dog is too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Oh, you asshole. Greeter dog is waiting for you to your command. Beckon. You call the greeter dog. About... So you fucking slobber onto your face. Oh, god. Okay, I feel chill there then. Greeter dog is seeking affection. Here's your pet. Greeter dog curls up in your lap as it... As it pets by you. You get comfortable when it falls asleep. It's easy. It's easy. Then it wakes up! It's so excited! Oh shit. Scared the crap out of me. Greeter dog is patting the ground with his front paws. He wants to play. Splats on the ground. Greeter dog picks it up. All the snow there brings to you. Now the dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Greeter wants to TLC. Okay, here. As you pet the dog, it sinks the entire way. Oh god! The movements are slow. But, still haven't pet enough. Oh gosh. The capacity is at 40%. That more. But besides that, the capacity reaches 100%. Dog flops over with his legs hanging in the air. You mean leg and arm? Dog is... Okay, cool. Mercy. There you go. Where'd he go for me? Thank you. So I don't understand how you control the arms with that, but hey, man. Do whatever you... Oh, no, it's your... Not the butt. Alright. I think this is a super death trap, I believe. Could I avoid the papyrus thing? Probably. But I should not neglect his house. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of a deadly terror. Mother puppy, though. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! Cannonball, arrow. Why double arrow? Hold up. What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. It's fire. that doesn't look like very activated. Well, this challenge. It seems maybe too easy to defeat with the human with. Oh god, I'm just English is a hard language, I'm telling you. Yeah, we can't use with this one. It says, I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Anyway, it goes. Away it goes! Phew. What are you looking at? This is another decisive victory for progress. Yeah. Heh. Heh? Okay. You're gonna tell me like, hey man, this is doing great. I'm not talking to you. Bye. Welcome to Snowden. I wonder if people still know who I am, or if the same thing as before. Maybe we should go into the inn. I probably just save money, but screw that, huh? Mom says that sleeping can recover your health above your maximum HP. What's your maximum HP? Who's Snowden? It's known as Premier Hotel. One night, 80 G's. Stay. Here's your room key. Make sure it's a bundle up. Aya, you look like you have a great Snowden, which is incredible because you were only up there for about 2 minutes. Here's your money back. You can pay me if you're going to stay overnight. Oh, that's nice of you. So I have my money back? I do. Holy shit. Hey, remember you got a tough glove? Manly. Eat it twice. A Cinnabon. My special recipe. Let me talk to you, huh? Say hello. Hiya. Welcome to Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from? The capital? Don't like you're a tourist. Are you here to buy yourself? I wonder what your life. Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic, almost catastrophic. But we all know deep down in the freedom is coming, don't we? As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? Thank you. Can you say something? Huh? Okay, you won't. Okay, thank you. I want to sell some stuff, huh? I don't know if I can go back. I don't mind giving my money again. Over the Snowden. Sure. It's literally the same person. Why do I put my face down when I sleep? I don't know, what is that? Hiya. Look like you had a great sleep, which is 2 minutes. Here's your money back. You can pay me for staying over the night. So, is that supposed to be like an Easter egg or something? Oh, hey, what's up? Lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Oh, yeah, you and your bunny that's a pet bunny again. Hey, kid! I remember you, man! Yo! You're a kid too, right? I can tell you're wearing your striped shirt. Thanks, man. Royal Bees is for Sans, I think. No, we come back later. Let's see. Live Barbie. Do the same. Actually. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know the sign misspelled. Okay, I get that. We don't even have to buy anything, so let's just go down here. Sands and Papyrus' house. Hopefully I'm saying Papyrus, right? I have no idea if I pronounce it right even to this day. Sands is probably the same thing as Sands as usual, so. I'm just gonna get this fight over with. Hopefully everything's gonna be fine and dandy. Hopefully, yes. Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another puzzle-solving skills, a desire to have a cool, smart person think... Wait, what? The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. I feel like it was wrong. These feelings, they must be what I'm feeling, what you are feeling right now. Oh, God. I tried to do that kind of thing. I felt conceited, like he was doing it, or I felt he was conceited. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Where you're not, you know, I was a bang up job in kindergarten. I don't know what you're talking about. You shall be lonely no longer. I, the great papyrus, will be your. No, no, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You're a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard. Hey, man. Papyrus, locked away. Bam. What? Burning. To reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm just going to live very high standards. I can make spaghetti. Oh no! You're meeting all my standards! I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. A date later. After the fight, he said. We're on a date, Oh no! Date later. So I had to actually, like, fight him? So you won't fight? Then? Let's see if you can handle my favorite blue attack. Can I just spare people? Ah shit, now I'm blue. I forgot about that. You're blue now! That's my attack. Alright, spare. I wonder what I should wear. Oh god, I hated this one. So, how long until the goal? Is this like a time thing, or do I have to actually attack him? Because I don't want to attack him. Pirate dance of MTT brand Bishi cream on behind his ear. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. I keep on messing that up. That's my fault. My fault. Alright. Can almost taste my future popularity. Come on. First, the head of the Royal Guard. Oh shit. Unparalleled spaghetti tour. Oh. Yeah, you. I know you coming around. Woo! Made that one. Alright. One that would be really proud of me. Yeah. This is like one person I regret killing. There you go. Got it. Okay, cool. I just realized this, he doesn't have any ears. The king will trim my head in the shape of my smile. Yeah. Pyrus is cackling. My brother, well, he won't change very much. Whew! Pyrus is rattling his bones. I have lots of admirers, but... Son of a... Poop on a biscuit. I should probably get that man bandana! Another manly bandana. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? No. Son of a... Take a monster candy, please. Thank you. Someone like you is really rare. I know. Alright, I got it. Okay. You're pumping ways. Papyrus whispers, what the fuck? And Diddy might be kind of hard. Okay, why does it seem like I'm like doing more than I did before? Papyrus is rattling his bones. After you're captured and sent away. What is the... It's a... Son of a... He's trying hard to play it cool. Who cares? Give up! I do give up. Okay, can you just capture me and I'll be done? wants the candy. Give up or face my special attack. Son of a bitch, this again. I'm just passing my invisibility frames. Yeah, very soon I'll use my special attack. Alright. I'm just like really failing on this one. Not too long, I used that special attack. Blue. Duh. Okay. I'm just taking so much damage for no reason. At least I'm getting all this candy out of my inventory. So that's my last chance. Skip right through all this stuff. Oh shit! Okay, that came out of nowhere too. Okay. Behold, my special attack. Alright, man. What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey! You stupid dog! Do you hear me? Nah, I don't hear you. Stop munching on them, that bomb. What are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Alright. Sorry, here's an absolutely normal attack. So go. Ah! My fingers slipped. Alright, man. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking your boots. I don't have any boots on. Therefore, I, the great wise, I grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now is your chance to accept my mercy. I get money. Alright, can I get a heal? Like, I'm kinda hurt. Noi ho ho. What the fuck? I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard. And my friend Quandary will remain stagnant. What should I say? Let's be friends. What a loser. Be friends. Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for that. Wowie! We haven't even had our first date, and I've already had. Wait, what? I already went to the friend zone. Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to get people off of puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through. I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern, and when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone as powerful as with a powerful soul, like you. That's why a king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Okay, then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach Deku, you'll have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big old fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, excuse me, Mr. Drummer, can I please go home? He'll guide you right through the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home. Fuck, died. Words! Feel free to come by for that date. I'm not gonna come by for that date. He just jumps over me. Alright, cool. Now I can just move on to the next area. Iceberg. Alright, I think I want to head over. Hey, so you came back that day with me? So you must be really serious about this. Okay, I should never talk to him. Where are we going again? Alright, he just wrapped me around. Thank you. I'm not gonna go on that day. Screw you. Some pirates. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can just skip right through it. Hopefully it might work, I don't know. Let's see how much time I have. Okay. Alright, man. I'm gonna go straight to your room. Oh, that's not your room. I just like talk to you. I'm gonna see your house. Through your time. My room. Yeah, I wanna go inside. Alright, come on, man. Okay, just begin the date. Alright. Dating, start! Okay. Here we are, on our date. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can't spell prepared without a several letters for my name. I snagged this official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time, let's see. Step 1, press the C key on your preferred dating card. Cool. Reel it in. Wowie! I feel so informed. Are you just crying? I think we're ready to step 2. Step 2, ask them on a date. I am human. I am the Gripper Pirate. Why don't you have my name? Yes. Really? Wowie! I guess that means it's time for part 3. Or step 3. I mean, did I say part? I don't remember. Put on nice clothes to show that you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? That ribbon in your hair? Yeah, sure, ribbon in my hair. You're wearing clothes, right? You are right now. Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. You know, if I wasn't wearing clothing, I think I would be, you know, kind of naked, the fire is, but... whatever. No! Could it be? You were always naked from the very beginning? Yes, I get. Oh, I should have. Oh, you know, I accepted the guns I wanted to. No! You planned it. You planned it all. You're way better than dating than I am. No! Your dating power. Nah. Heh. Don't you think I've invested in you yet? Okay, tension's going up. The Great Vampires have never been beaten at dating, and I never will. You might run away. I can easily kill with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold! Hey, what do you think of my secret style? Oh, shit! A genuine compliment! Cool dude with the... However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid! They won't escalate further, unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. My hat! My hat! My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice! It's a present. A present just for you. Open it. Do you know what this is?
Of course.
Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it?
Right!
But, oh, so wrong. This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken pasta finely aged in an oaken cask. Alright, my man. It says, then cooked by me, the master chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. Eat it. You take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable. What a passion expression! You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do! That's gonna hit him in the face. Human, it's clear now. You're mad in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake, human. I want you to be happy too. It's time for you to judge my feelings. It's time I told you I, Papyrus. Hi, boy. It's out in here, isn't it? Or it's just me. Oh, you cooking. Oh shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I failed. I feel just the same as ever before. And instead of by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No! Wait, that's wrong! I can't fail at anything, human. I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this never happened. After all, you You are very great. I call me great. That's good. And it's really tragic to lose her friendship. So please, don't cry because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best. Yeah. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my number. It says you can call me anytime, platonically. Well, I gotta go. All right, cool. I'm at this house now. Done with the date. That was 6 minutes. Easy. Fastest day I ever had in my life. Here we go. Oh, my finger. Now, time to GTFO. Actually, I want to go to the, what's it called? Here. I wanted to go here because I can just get my maximum HP. Yeah, with the stay, thank you. Alright, well, we'll be here this time. Is that the one that whenever you're game over? I think it is. Is it? Hi, you look tired. Thank you. It's incredible because you were only there for about 2 minutes. Your money back. Thank you. I think I might. I still have my money. Whatever, I guess. I'll probably. Maybe buy it later in life, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I should have bought it. I'm just like, completely just like, hey, I should probably buy it. No, I shouldn't buy it. Maybe not. And you're just like, throwing stuff. And that's nothing. I need to go this way anyway. Actually, no, I shouldn't have. Where am I going? I totally forgot where I'm going. No, this is the way, that's the way for the, no, I just have to go past that, oh, stupid, okay. I just have to go, keep on going straight down. I should never came back in the first place. I think the reason why I wanted to come back is also, is one for the date, and then two for the, 30 HP, because it would have went over, so. I could just pass through the same thing. Alright, we'll straight down deadly over here. Hey, kid. It's like, yo, are you thinking you have to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I just want to be like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents are here. Haha. Wait. All that gives my life validation is explaining the Echo Flower. No one can know. Sad, I'm so washed. Oh, shit. Does that put my HP back to... No, it doesn't. Cool. Sounds. What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, the two jobs means twice as much as legally, many legally required breaks. All right, sure, come by. Let's go. No shortcut. Alright, I'm trying to go through this because I feel like I need to do this. I'm gonna skip through all this. After what you said, the weirdest couple whoopee cushion, then when it's order, what do you want? I want a fries. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby has a double order of fries. He's scratching himself. So, what do you think of my brother? Cool. Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore the outfit every day. He's the only one that takes new things. Oh well, at least he washes it. He wears it in the shower. Such a good reason for his fries. Here comes the grill. You want some ketchup? Sure. Bon appetit. The ketchup cat falls off, and all the ketchup from the bottle pours into the food. Whoops. Forget about it. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. Gotta take that like on the go. Anyway, cool or not, he likes to keep trying to prank the royal guard. One day, he went to the royal guard's royal house. She begged her to let him in. Of course, she shut the door because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing the dedication, she decided to give him a warrior training. It's still a work in progress. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. You ever heard of a talking flower? Yes. So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. They'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something about it every day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower will appear and whisper things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? This is someone must be using the echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, huh? Okay. Thanks. Alright, over echo flower is just the whole thing. Well, long break, pull off work. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. No. Kidding. Groby, put on my tab. By the way, I was about to say something, but then I forgot. Alright, thanks for that, I guess. I gotta walk my ass back over here again. I just wanted to do that just in case, you know, there's gonna be some kind of issue. Cause I don't know what exactly to skip or not skip in order for do like a passive run. I don't know. Pacifist run. So, now that I have done with the sands and also the date with Papyrus, now I can just try to speed through. Or try to get through, I mean. What's even Teemo there? Is Teemo the. Is this place where I meet Teemo? I think it is. It's where were they, like, all the echo flowers and such like this in this cave, I think. Probably this was the session I want to meet Undyne. I'm trying to save it here. Man. Let's hang out again sometime, sure. Another one here. Let's. I'm not gonna use that box. I'm gonna stem this way. Straight away. Oh, they're just falling. Oh, cool. Alright. I swear I saw something behind that rushing water. Oh, there was a camera behind the waterfall. The camera behind the waterfall. So it's a camera? Shit. Oh, what the hell? There's a tutu laying on the ground here. Will you take it? Sure. An old tutu. Item. Old tutu. What's the info for this? Wow. It's actually really good. I'm actually... Yeah, I never seen that before. Cool. Ah, shit. So... Ooh. Papyrus and Undyne. Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding the human I called about you earlier. Did you fight them? Or did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What, did I capture them? Well, I know. I tried very hard, but in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul for yourself, but Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see? You see? Oh god, back up. I understand. I'll help you any way I can. Oh, she's gonna just... That ain't spooky at all, huh? It's not spooky at all. Hey, man. Yo! Did you see the way she stared at, who's staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous! Where'd you get this just like that? Come on! Let's go watch her be with some bad guys. Oh, damn it, kid. You really just sucks because you don't have any arms. Dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Four bridges align in the water that will sprout. Alright, this stupid thing. Ah, shit. I'm gone, bro. Alright, this one, I have no idea. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's the resetting. It's supposed to be like... Even I don't remember anymore. This is when it aligns. Ah, shit. Damn, it should work. No, it shouldn't, because it's stupid, that's why. Dumb game. Is it on like that though? Yeah, it's like nothing there though. Oh wait. Just like this, right? I was in the right way. Yep. Right way. Cool. Ring. Well, hello, it's Papyrus. How did I get this number? Oh, it was easy. I just dialed every number I can't see that word. What are you doing? What are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend. She thought she said she saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Are you truly wearing a dusty tutu? Yes. So you're wearing a dusty tutu. Got it. Wink, wink. Have a nice day. I should be honest, I guess. What's this? Long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes into the stars in the sky. I hope your heart content would come true. Now all we have is these sparkling stones in the ceiling. A thousand people wishing them together can't be wrong. This is like the whole background thing. And just more people. What is that? A whoosh shuffles out? This wishes to clean you. It hops around excitedly. Green means clean. Damn it. Damn it. I can't heal over. Alright, cool. Dude, bro. Yes. Check wall. I never moved it up, did I? Ancient writing covers the wall, but you can just make out the words, the war of humans and monsters. But the humans did attack, they didn't see something. I don't know, I did this before. Single human power of soul. I think Azagor, some of the weakness, ironically, the strength of soul, the powers that allows persist the human body more. The monsters can defeat a human soul, they can take its soul. The monsters with the human soul are holy beasts with the drive of power. The illustration is a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Hey, Undyne. Yeah, I'm straight about walking here. I don't know, you'll be hitting me for no reason, man. Ah, son of a bitch. Damn it. That did not hit me. The way the armor just like goes, so scary. Ow. Hi. Ugh. Cool. Thank you. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Oh shit. This is a chi that's been here so long that the magical crystal's grown around it, stuck to the table. Tweak. Oh shit, I should have done that. I like get the cheese out for him. Makes sense. Let's see here. I'm thinking about getting the telescopes. Normally 50 times premium use for free. How about it? Yes. Huh? You're unsatisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. I'm taking it here. What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? I am a star. Hey man. I already said, look at my store, there's still no customers. Hey man. Fortunately, I thought punch card, every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. You'll have three cards. If you have three cards, you can trade them. Should you get the customers to come back? Would you like an ice cream? Frozen treat that warms your heart? Some card? Sure. Your trip. Okay, thanks, man. Yeah. So. Sure. I'll get, Oh shit, I'm holding up so much stuff. Shit. I bought two of them, so now I can put faded ribbon away. Still got the pie. Bandage still heals me. Put the ice cream away for now. And then I'll get all three punch cards. I said, stand it. Alright, cool. Alright. Hey man, I got my punch cards. Hey, you have three punch cards. How about redeeming them to make an ice cream? It's free. Yes, there you go. Nice quote. You lost three cards, you got an ice cream. Thank you, I guess. I just wanted to see if there's any special dialogue, and there isn't! So, it's good to know. But I have all these ice creams now, so that's cool. I get hurt. Do I need to grab anything? No, I'm about to fight Undyne, so it's gonna be a pain in the ass anyway, so. Wish our deck was here. Those are just dialogue, I think. But I think the dialogue leads me out of here emotionally. Of course. I just bear both of these guys. The pair of bell should be take it. Okay, yeah. Now I have to eat one of these things. Yes. You got ballet shoes. Now, do I have. Okay, so if I use it again, and then I go to ballet shoes again, and info, I'm gonna take. These used shoes make you feel incredibly dangerous. Alright, cool. I mean, I don't think I'll need it, but sure. Alright, down. Ring. Hello, Miss Papyrus. Remember when you asked me about the clothes? What Sulfur wanted to know? Her opinion of you is very murdery, but I bet you already knew that because you knew that I told her what you were wearing and a dusty tutu because I knew, of course, of such a suspicious question. You obviously wouldn't change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. This is this way you're safe and I didn't lie. No betraying anywhere. being friends with everyone is easy. So I'm still wearing the dusty tutu, aren't I? It's good. Shit. Okay, I think I might want to drop the glove. I don't really need it. Where am I going from? Is there a little octopus? It's the octopus guy, man. Hi. Hey. Notice you were here. Onion-san. Onion-san, you here? Guess you just followed me? You're visiting the waterfall? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Even though the water's getting a little so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. It's down there. And the aquarium's full of anyway, so even if I wanted to, that's okay. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear? Hey, there is in the room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In the waterfall. Thanks, man. I would, maybe if I don't. Okay, no. Bye. I'm not gonna fight anything. Piano play. Bang, bong, bang, bong, bing, bong, bing, bong, bing. I have to memorize the damn thing. I don't memorize from last time, so... Well, maybe I did. Let me... I think I had my stuff over here. The keys out here. I think I remembered it from last time. Let's see. Let's see if I remembered it and wrote it down from the last time. Probably didn't, but it does... I did write it down! Holy shit, man! I did write it down right there. Look at that right there. I wrote it down! Woo! It's my sketch book, by the way. So I wrote it down. So it's, is it right? That might not be it. So I was like, bam! Got him. All right, cool. Wrote it down. Awesome. I wrote it down. Hey, Jeff. Legendary artifact, will you take it? Sure. I'm carrying too many dogs. Wait, what? Legendary artifact, you're carrying too many dogs. Put the dog on the ground. Alright. Dog absorbs the artifact. I forgot. The dog just does that. I'm stupid. Dog just... I think regardless, the dog's probably just gonna take the artifact. So I'm stupid. Move it away. Statue, structure's dry. There's an umbrella here. There you go. Is it the Asagor thing? Or like, not like his... It's like the Asagor thing, I think. It's the whole, like, you know, I'll take another umbrella for myself. Yo, got an umbrella? Awesome. Let's go. Okay. You know what? I wish you just took an umbrella. Like, there was like a bunch of umbrellas at the stand. Should have taken at least one. Man. That'd be so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night knowing she was gonna beat them up. Haha! Alright, damn. Stop talking about her, please. Got these ballet shoes, we put them in your eye. So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dremmer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undying came to the school? She would beat up all the teachers. That kid. You're not becoming thinking like that, man. Or maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Well, I better hope that she doesn't. I still don't know how I'm gonna exactly keep it running up like that. I know it looks cool, kid, but you gotta keep on going down, bro. Alright, yes. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Put up your umbrella and climb it to my shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about it. I'll find a way through. Alright, I guess. Maybe I gotta take that umbrella and use that umbrella to prop him up. But, hey, you rubbed him. Listen, with determination. I like being filled with determination. This is gonna suck too. Because here she comes again. Do I have health? No, I don't. Because I don't kill anybody and I don't have any XP. Come on, baby. I don't know where I'm going. Not that way, apparently. Or that way! Damn it. I faked you. Ah, I faked myself. Be kind, rewind! Oh, shit. Hi. And I fell. Of course I did. Sounds like you came over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. DB, huh? It's a nice name. My name is... Flowey, I guess. If Flowey is God, maybe, I don't know. What is that like? So, like, is Flowey God in this world or something? Like, I always want a bed of flowers. Okay. I don't think there's redetermination, apparently. But fall to the ground or something. What are you mad for? Aha! Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I'm just a ghost that lives inside a dummy! My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along! You were living... They were in a shy sort, living all alone in lonely ruins, and then they saw you, they hoped you might talk to them, perhaps strike up a funny conversation, but no! You ran away and broke the little rod! Despicable! What was he? Human. I'll show you what really real heartbreak is. Talk. You talk to a dummy. It doesn't seem much for a conversation. I was happy with this. Foolish, foolish, foolish! Oh. Ow! You dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. Hey, you. Forget what I said about magic. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Bum, ba, dum. Cool. Madman is bossing around bullets. I'll use your soul across the barrier. Shit. I got hit on that one by myself. I might use the last monster king that I have. Over the window. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. I don't want to do this. You just have to avenge my cousin. Madam is getting caught all over the dialogue box! Okay. No one is happy with this. What was her name again? Horrible cousin. Oh shit, I didn't know he was gonna stand still. Goats. Shit. God! I keep forgetting, like, the... I got hit a little bit. I don't mind that. There we go. Hey! Guys! Dummies! 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 Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're all fired! You're all being replaced! Ah. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Now you see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Damn it. Damn it! What the fuck? They all hit me because I couldn't turn enough. I gotta cover more. No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need any friends. I've got knives. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter! You can't hurt me. I can't hurt you. Probably stuck in front of me forever. Forever! Forever! Ha 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 ha. Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. What the heck is this? Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. I don't.
Yo! Sorry. I interrupted you. I didn't. Didn't I? As soon as I saw your friend, you left. Oh no. You guys looked like you were having a fun time. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no.
Thank God.
Well, I'm going to head home now. Feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Thanks, man. What did he mean by his cousin? Thank you so much. Empty now? It's out though. I should never use that then. Damn it. What do you mean by his cousin? I'm really confused. Did I actually like... No, I didn't. It was the note, maybe? Desperate claw marks over the edge. Hey man, hey, my house is up here, in case you want to see, or in case you don't. There's a duck over there. What? It is living. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. Oh, is it unnamed place, maybe? It's over here. Isn't this one like, Yes, yeah, the snail thing. It's locked. What up, dude? Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but you can make yourself at home. Oh, you hungry? You need to eat. After a great meal, I can lie down and feel like garbage. That's your tradition. Sure. Follow my lead. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Okay, let me just phase into it. That is the dopest thing. I don't know why, but I find it so cool. It's really cool. Alright. Enough of that, please. My brain doesn't handle all of it. Well, that was nice. Thank you. What is this? Spiderweb. There's a flyer for a bake sale on it. Another bake sale. Well, thanks for the visit, man. Love to have enough money for the bake sale, but I don't think I will. Got some other employees. Just the races, I think. Sure. Do one. Freaking it out. Oh, looks like you didn't treasure too much. Oh, pretty sure got treasure. Oh. About 10 G's. I think it's 200. Is it 200 for the bake sale thing? If it is, I'll like go back and like, keep on like all that kind of stuff. It's really gonna suck, to be honest. Oh shit. I can't hit it for some reason. It's stupid.
This is a sale, dude, right? Yeah, it is. Well, then, I got some neat junk for sale. I'm trying to get rid of my junk. I add too much stuff to it. I don't remember. Alright, crab apple, sea glasses, cloudy. Talk. Nothing about Undyne. We're going to take care of that. She's a local hero around here. Quite a great reputation alone. She's fought her way out to the top of the royal guard. Actually, she just came through here looking for a place who looks like you. I'd watch your back, kid, and buy some items that might save your life or something. Save your hide, sorry. Speed up in battle. Looks like a crab. Thanks, man. Well, I'll be careful, I guess. Just down here. That's probably the guy who goes around and do the boating thing. There's ribbons in here. Finish using it. An easy atmosphere. There's a room. So, I remember two more places like in the back corner of the map, if I remember correctly. A special enemy team all appears here to defeat you! Eat too many flakes. I want too many flakes. No! So hungry, guys. How the hell am I supposed to get out of this? Flex. Flex it, Timmy. No muscles. Oh, I have to disagree. No! Just the two of us, huh? Ah, shit. Are we flexing now? Flex. You flex. Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes himself out of the room. You want 60 gold. 60 gold. Oh, shit. Hey, welcome to Temp Shop. I got 10 flakes, 10 flakes on sale, 10 flakes expensive, 10 pay for college. Sure. Yeah! Thanks, purchase! Talk. About shop. Yay, go to Temp Shop. Say hello. Hoi, I'm Timmy. I wanna go fight a Timmy now, I really do. But now I'm uneven, like, I'm on 159 now. 149, sorry, 159. What the hell am I doing? Alright, please, God, let me fight a Timmy. I gotta fight someone, come on, man. Fight someone, please. Aha! What the fuck? Hug. You hug while your exercise speed decreased. Roar. Oh shit, that didn't hit me. Unhug. It didn't want me to hug him. I thought hugs were like the godlike. Sure, bye. 20 gold. Going back up to the gold now. Almost 60. Or 200, I mean. Hopefully it is 200, because if it isn't, then I'm gonna be very screwed. Probably when it turns very pink. Oh, it's turned dark, I think. That's all that happens. Demi? Yeah. Alright. Okay, you are spared. You are flexing all these muscles at me, so act, flex again. Flexing contest. Shit, you're too fast. The flex. And you're just sweating all over that damn place. Ah, god damn it. Alright, cool. 55! Now I have definitely have enough G's now. Oh shit. Alright, it's just a corner. It's also a corner. Heavy? No, it's not. Oh no no no! I totally did not want to do that. Okay, I'm just being dumb as shit. I gotta like. Holy shit! You scrub all over that place. 20 people, man. I was supposed to do that at the beginning of the game. Cool. I can just spear that one. Nope. 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 Unhug. Break the boundaries. And spare. 45! No, definitely have enough. Why has this been like at the right at the end? Alright. Should probably heal. Was Claude natural, he said? It's rude. Enough shit. Undyne, I'll help you fight. Yo, you did it. Undyne's right in front of you. You got a front row seat to her fight. Wait, who's she fighting? Hey, aren't you gonna tell me about... Oh, I get to my parents, aren't you? It's funny. Good thing that he came along. Now it's gonna be just me and Undyne. And it's gonna be... Yo! Hey man. Little guy. You look good at Bapu? Yo. I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I wanna ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. You're human, right? Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now, and I mean, Undyne told me to stay away from that human. So I'm like, I guess I'll make sense enemies or something. But it kind of stinks at that, so... can you sense me so I can hate you, please? No. Yo, so I have to do it? He goes, nothing. I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. Now I'm gonna go home. Take it. Oh. Oh shit, yo, wait, help me, I tripped. You. Dude, If you want to hurt my friend, you're going to have to get through me first. She's gone. Oh, you really saved my skin. I guess I'm being enemies is just a nice thought of haha. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I really go home, but my parents are worried sick about me. Alright, kid. Later, dude. Oh. Alright. Well, if I get some food and, you know, just a place to sleep, I would chill in this place. Fuck the human world. And she's up on top. Looking off into the distance. Seven human souls. He has become God. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. I understand. Though your seventh and final soul in the world will be transformed first. However, as a customary for those who have lived this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. They said long ago. No. You know what? Screw it! Why should I tell you that story when you're about to die? Yeah. Hey. You understand the way everyone's... You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Alf's history books made me think humans so cool with their giant robots and flowery swordsmen. But you're just a coward, hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again. So, and let's not forget your wimpy goody-two-shoes schick. Oh, I'm just making a difference with hugging random... I'm just making such a difference by hugging random strangers. And you know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead. That's right, human. You continue existing in a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. We're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here and right now. I'll show you how to turn monsters can be. Step forward. You're ready. So. That's it. No more running away. Here I come. Oh. Should I just... En garde. Along your grain, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. Not bad. Then how about this? And then holds her fist in the air in front of her and shakes her head. I don't... Ah, shit. I fucked that up. And then points heroically towards the sky. And now the sunlight is just within our grasp. Okay, we'll let you, whatever. Alright, and that flips her spear into impatiently. After warming up. Ah, son of a bitch. Suplexes a huge boulder! Mercy! Ha! I can still believe you still want to spare me. You won't get away from me this time. Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. I'm gonna try to attack there. Ah, baited me! Yo! That was a good one! Stop being so damn resilient! I'm sorry I can't just stop my resiliency. Oh! Oh! Die! What up? I think I found the pouncer gun with her fist, please. Ah! Ah! You escaped from me for the last time. I've told me humans were determined. Oh, you thought you tricked me! So remember that. Oh, back way, this way, that way, whew! And I flash with a menacing smile. But I'm determined too. I never said you weren't determined! Smells like sushi. Determined to end this right now. Shit. Right now! Okay, I have like a... Oh, damn it. Haha! Damn it! I gotta use something for that. A bandage. I gotta go with the HP. Die already, you little brat! Oh god, thanks for that. Alright. Flee. RUN! Stop running away! What's up? I was just thinking. You and me and Nundine should hang out sometime. We should make great pals. Let's meet up at her house. Oh, her house! I'm going completely the wrong way! No! I'm going the wrong way! I guess I'm just going this way! I just had to juke her out. Sans! Oh god. Damn it! Okay, I could probably just juke her out. Stop that. Armor. So hot, but I can't give up. Say Christ. There you go. Need more water or something? There you go. Hi. Oh, guess I'm going to her house, Sans. I swear to God, you piece of shit. Just go to stay. When I need him the most, he's just like, oh man, my name is so stupid. Okay, her house was by. We should be able to walk there. Okay, I'm just gonna save it here. Holy crap, that's scary. It was just scary. These monsters don't appreciate the puzzles are great. Now puzzles are just nothing but lasers and moving rocks. Bah! There's no art in that, just timing rival. Give me something that's challenging in the deepest part of my mind. You're young, you still got hope. Here, try solving this block puzzle. Whatever then. Right, screw you then, mother. God damn. Yeah, the whole point of this is just like, doing it wrong. Stop! You're doing it wrong. Stop! Doing it wrong. Shut up. God damn it. I think it's more of just directed towards like. I don't even know. Yeah. Alright, we have to go all the way back to Undyne's place. These things are going really slow from last time. Well, I'm glad we just didn't kill Undyne, so... Really happy about that, not gonna lie. But we still didn't find Terry! Come on, man. Still a chance, right? Come on, find somebody, find somebody. Yeah. Well, we're gonna have to come back to here anyway. Up, 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 up. So next area down here and up here. Hey man. Oh, human arrives! Are you ready to hang out with Undyne? I have a plan to make you two great friends. Would you hang out? Yeah. Stand behind me. Psst. Make sure you give her this. She loves these. I didn't give her a gift. Hi, Papyrus. Ready for the extra private one-on-one training? You bet I am, but I brought a friend. Hi. Why don't you two come in? Hey. Here, Undyne. My friend bought you a gift of their own. Thanks. I'll put it with the others. It's funny. So you ready to start? Whoopsie doopsie, I just remembered I have to go to the bathroom. You two have fun. You're out of the window! So, why are you here? To rub your victory in my face? To maybe even further? No. Why are you here? Wait, I get it. You think that I'm gonna be your friend with you, huh? Yes. Ah, really? How delightful, I accept! Let's all frolic and feel the friendship, not. I would ever be friends with you. If you weren't in my house, I'd beat you up right now. You're an enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. I get out of my house. Dang, what a shame. I thought Undyne could be friends with you. But I guess I overestimated her. She's just not up to the challenge. Challenge? What? Papyrus, wait a second. Darn it. He thinks I can't be friends with you? Ha! What a joke! I could make friends with you with a whoopee-loos like you any day. I'll show him. Listen up, human. We're not just going to be friends. We're going to be besties. I'll make you like me so much, you won't be able to think of anyone else. It's the perfect revenge. Why don't you have a seat? Sure. Comfortable? I'll give you something to drink. Is that a plastic sword or is that a real sword? Offset, what would you like? Hey, don't get up! You're the guest! Sit down and enjoy yourself! I don't know, just point to what you see. You can use a spear!
I can't select that dash.
Tea. That's the sugar for the tea. I'm not gonna give you a cup of sugar. What do you think I look like? The ice cream woman? Do human ice cream women terrorize humanity with their energy spears? Their ice cream preludes their destruction? Is that it? Yeah. What? Really? That rules! Oh, soda? Actually, even though you pointed to it, don't look happy. Uh-huh. That's fine. I'll think of soda gross, too. It rots your teeth, it rots your mind, and it rots your fighting spirit. Huh. Why do I have it? Chocolate. Oh, you want some hot chocolate? Wait, that's not chocolate. Wait, I just remember. The container's empty. I stopped getting it because it was a hassle anyway. Ezra kept getting marshmallows stuck in his beard. Look at the blocks. Tea, huh? I'm not even pointing at that! Thank you.
It'll take a moment for the water to boil. Oh. Okay. It's all done. It's gonna fall. Here we go. Careful. It's hot. It's not that hot. Just drink it already. Take a sip of the tea. It's burning. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty... Nothing but the best for my absolute precious friend. Hey, you know, it's kind of strange you choose that tea. Golden flower tea. That's Ezequiel's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him. You're both total weenies, sort of. You know, I was a pretty hothead kid. Once, to prove that I was as strong as I tried to fight Ezequiel. Emphasis on tried. I couldn't land a single blow on him. And worse, the whole time he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy. Excuse me. Do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes. And from then on, he trained me. One day, during practice, I finally knocked him down. I felt bad. But he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud to get their butt kicked, anyway. Long story short, he kept training me. And now I'm the head of the Royal Guard. So I'm the one who gets to train the dwarfs to fight. Like, Papyrus. So Papyrus is basically you. But I'm, to be honest, I don't know if I can ever let Papyrus into the Royal Guard. Don't tell him I said that. He's just, well, I mean, it's not that he's weak. He's actually pretty freaking tough. It's just that he's too innocent and nice. I mean, look, he was supposed to capture you, and he ended up being friends with you instead. I could never send him into battle. He'd get ripped into little smiling shreds. And so that's part of why I started teaching him how to cook, you know? Oh, that's all. So, maybe he can do something else with his life. Oh, sorry. I was talking for so long. You're out of tea, aren't you? I'll get you some more. Wait a second. Papyrus. He's freaking lesson. He was supposed to have it... has that right now. And if he's not here to have it, you'll have to have it for him. That's right! Nothing has... As Papyrus and I are closer than cooking, which means that if I give you his lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine. Afraid? A little bit. We're gonna be best friends. Alright. Did you just grab my head like that? How is that even good? Let's start with the sauce! Imagine these vegetables as your greatest enemy. Now, pound them to dust with your fist. How will you pound? Strong, wimpy. Strong! You punch the vegetables with full force. You knock over a tomato. Yeah! Yeah! Our hearts are united against these healthy ingredients. Now it's my turn. Yeah. We'll just scrap this into a bowl here. But for now! Okay. We add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best. But I just bought store brand. They're the cheapest! Yeah! Oh. Just put them in the pot. Oh, you put them in the pot. Fiercely! Put everything in the pot as hard as you can! Including the box! Clinging against the empty bottle. Oh, the bottle. Yeah! I'm into it! Alright, it's time to stir the pasta. As the general rule of thumb, the more you stir, the better it is. Ready? Let's do it. Stir harder! Oh, let me do it. Oh. Alright, damn. Ha! That's the stuff! Alright, now, for this next step. I'm gonna get clicked. The hell was that? Hello? Anyway, now for the final steps. Turn up the heat! Let the stovetop symbolize your passion! Let your hopes and dreams turn into burning fire! Ready? Don't hold anything back. Oh, hold. Let me hold right. Ah. Oh.
Hotter. Hotter! Darn it! Hotter! Oh, let me do it. See? This is how... Ah, man. The water fire sucks like cooking. So what's next? Scrapbooking? Friendship bracelets? Oh, who am I kidding? I really screwed this, didn't I? I can't force you to be like me. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand the way you feel about me. But if we can't be friends, that's okay. Because if we're not friends, it means I can destroy you without regret. I've been defeated. My house is in shambles. I didn't fail to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if you're my guest anymore. Once one final rematch. All on both sides. This is the only way I can get my lost pride. Now come on, hit me with all you've got. Yeah. Big attack. Pretend to swing with all your might. What? That's the best you can manage? Even attacking at full force? You can't muster any intent to hurt me, huh? What do you know? I don't actually want to hurt you either. At first, I hated your stupid... Saccharinate shtick. Oh, okay, sorry. But the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Now, I know you aren't just some wimpy loser. You're a wimpy loser with a big heart. But just like him... Listen, human. It seems that you and Asgore are fated to fight. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually, some mean human will fall down here. I'll take their soul instead. It makes sense, right? Right. Oh, and if you do hurt Asgore, I'll take the human souls across the barrier and beat the hell out of you. What are friends for, right? Wow. Let's get the head out of this flaming house. It's crying. Oh, it's fun, huh? We'll have to hang out another again sometime. But there's somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I'll hang out with Papyrus. If you need to be dropped by Snowden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? Since we're in the same spot, I'll be able to talk to you too. Well, see you later, punk. What? What? Just a living. So like fire lives in there now. Alright, cool. That was really good. I really like that. Alright. Is the dog guy here? Probably not, right? Dog guy's up here, I think. It's locked. Maybe the dog guy's over here. Oh, he is. Oh, around the boat. Sure. I actually want to go to Snowden and see. I want to go see what they're doing. I don't know where to take this snowman thing. Tra la la la. Don't snoop behind people's houses. You might be mistaken for a trash can.
It's good advice, I think.
Maybe good advice. I honestly don't know. I'm not very good at advice. Come again sometime. Tra la la. Hey guys! Hey Puck, what's up? Achoo! Papyrus, how can you stand some of this cold? I have no skin! So why don't we stand in Willy's instead? Because I hate grease. But you don't have a stomach. No, but I have standards! I'm so glad you and Undyne are friends now. You two can go like pasta and burning. Yeah. That was good, I guess. Bye! Call them in front of them. Load in! Home of Papyrus! That's right, slogan, right? I'm just right in front of him. What is it, myself? Terrell! Nobody picked up. Oh, Terrell! Yeah. Alright, we get to a safe place. Let's see, where I'm gonna go. Hotland, please. Holy shit, that thing. Alright! Well, that dogs are like the number one animal in this place. Tenny Village. The room before the darkening lantern room. Yeah, I know. I've been there before. Bought a flake. It's in my hand. Got my box. Pants. Short. Thanks. I will. If I remember correctly, this is where I came for... Yep. What is this? Oh. I was thirsty, so I came here from the waterfall to get a drink. Are you just claiming that it looks sophisticated? No, it's not working. Oh. Let's just keep it then. Water upgrade from heat. Okay. Well, I think this is a good time to end. Next time we come back, we will meet elves and probably, hopefully, get to Asgore. Maybe even finish the game at that point. So far, we didn't kill anybody. So far, Terrell's still alive. So far, Undyne's still alive. All I have to do is just do the same thing that I did before. Maybe this time I can actually talk to Asgore rather than... Wait, did I say Asgore and Terrell? No, I said Terrell and Undyne. Terrell and Undyne, the people who we killed last time, and also the random person, random monster that we killed as well. We did not kill them, so that's a good thing. And now we are good to go and happy and everything. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Peace.